Prices soar. News at 10.
Jim, the Teller case.
Any leads?
It would either be the syndicate who got him before Teller broke their sacred code of silence, or the intelligence agency got rid of him.
Amelia was going before that committee to tell them the truth about all that dirty business. Well, the government doesn't want people to know that it is just as dirty as anybody else.
He set me up. You work for the GIA, that's it, the GIA.
Good evening, Baker.
You're early, sir.
I want you to establish a special force of 6 agents, accountable to you only.
There's one man I want for this job. He's running a bookstore in Santa Barbara. His name is James Hunter. Strictly civilian now, but he's one of the best agents we had.
Advise him that all missions will be so covert that once assigned, an agent will be entirely on his own, no matter what the consequences. Get to him immediately.
I'll call him right now.
To ensure complete secrecy, these agents will operate outside the normal channels of your community.
James Hunter?
Yes?
This is Baker. I think it's time we talked.
I better start heading back to Santa Barbara.
Oh? My plane doesn't leave for 3 hours.
Well, what do you do in the meantime?
Practice my secret ink dry?
Really?
Stay tuned for scenes from the next episode of Hunter.
1949.
What about it?
I used to use a one-bladed razor to shave with in 49.
Hey, I just bought this.
Maybe, but track two is how America shaves now, my friend. The first blade stretches the whisker out, so the second blade can shave it again, closer.
Hey! Listen, could I...
Get your own, turkey.
To 25 million track two users, no one-blade razor comes close.
Nervous is meeting your boyfriend's family. All 16 of them.
Nervous is why there's new Soft and Dry.
Soft and Dry roll-on. Nothing keeps you drier when you're nervous.
Nervous is taking your driver's test for the fourth time.
Nervous is why there's new Soft and Dry.
Nothing keeps you drier, yet it never stings most girls, even after shaving.
My fellow classmates.
Nervous is why there's new Soft and Dry.
Tough Chevy Blazer, built to take on country like this. But there's another side to Blazer. Room for passengers and cargo. Sturdy steel top up front, removable rear top, full-time four-wheel drive available, and a standard suspension system that delivers a smooth ride off the road and on. Chevy Blazer, a surprising value any way you look. Chevy Cook, built to stay tough.
For God's sake, what is it?
I just saw a man. Man, I swore I'd kill. I saw him.
Don't shoot!
Why don't you take that roll of dimes of yours and call around and we'll kick this guy and finish him. Or finish me. For God's sake, I can't take it anymore.
Any theory as to who did kill Krasner?
Yes, indeed. He was liquidated by what we believe is a renegade group within your very own network of American agents.
With the information you've developed and what Marty's uncovered, there's no question that we're dealing with a special renegade group of American agents.
Yes, sir.
They're vigilantes, Jim. I don't mean they're in the pay of the Russians or the East Germans or the Red Chinese. I mean they're American gunslingers.
For thrills on ice and in the air, the European Figure Skating Championships, and an attempt to walk up a mountain on a tightrope. Tomorrow on CBS Sports Spectacular. Stay tuned now for the Sonny and Cher Show and their highlights of the season. It's the motion picture classic, The Wizard of Oz.
The Wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
I am Oz.
Ben Bing Crosby celebrates his 50th year in show business with family and guest stars including Pearl Bailey. Bing right after The Wizard of Oz, starting Sunday at 7, 6 Central.
WJM gets a facelift.
When the ratings are as bad as they are on the 6 o'clock news, you have to decide where the problem is. Is it in front of the camera or behind the camera? I have to go with my instincts. Ted, you're staying. And the rest of you guys,
it's Mary Tyler Moore.
Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on CBS.
You could win up to $10,000 on the spot in the Illinois State Lottery's new instant game, Winning Moments. Let your fingers do the talking.
The West. Big, bold, untamed. Built by strong men with a taste for adventure. This is the heritage of Big Red.